today, there are people, and in both, we have a reserve base and a National Guard base in my part of the state, and there are people there that this is what they deal with. So there is someone you can go to now. You can come to this website. You can go and find people. You can go to the VA. You can go to the vet center and get help. Get help. Seek it out because you're not alone in this, even though that's exactly what it feels like. You really are not.